when it comes to buying, people may not have access to money to buy food, while in other parts of the world, probably people are throwing food away. So it's food security should be a value that everyone is concerned about. That means if I have sufficient food, I have to care that someone who doesn't have food can be able to get a share from what I'm having, because it's really strange that some people will be dying, but also some people will be throwing away the food.